Chancellor.
You all right?
Count Dooku.
This time we will do it together.
I was about to say that.
Your swords, please. We don't want to make a mess of things in front of the Chancellor.
You won't get away this time, Dooku.
Just because there are two of you, do not assume you have the advantage.
You're finished, Dooku. My powers have doubled since we last met, Count.
Good. Twice the fight, double the fall.
Press the attack, Anakin. I'm going to flank him. On your guard now. Block his attacks, Anakin! He'll carve you up! Give it up! You're no match for my skills! Surrender while you can.
Come, come, gentlemen. Two young Jedi against one old man. This is pathetic.
You'll never beat me.
I'll show you the true power of the dark side.
Let's see how good you really are. Dooku.
Good. Now use your hate to defeat me.
This ends now. This is for Obi-Wan.
You're no match for the power of the dark side.
Surprised? You think you have a chance? Not impressed.
I sense great fear in you, Skywalker. You have fear, you have anger, but you don't use them.
Stop now while you still have a chance.
You must still face the wrath of Darth Tyrannus.
You're a disgrace to the Order.
This ends. Now, foolish shoddy swordsmanship. Is this what the Jedi Order has come to? Until now, but toying with you.
Your speeches are beginning to bore me, Dooku.
Then let me end your suffering.
Oh, at least. You can't beat me.
You did well, Anakin. He was too dangerous to be kept alive.
Now we must leave.
Leave him, or we'll never make it.
His fate will be the same as ours.
Thank you.